Date of sighting, April 21, 2017. Location, Rivière-Coxoque, Quebec, Canada. This person witnessed a disc-shaped empty space on the top of a clouds while flying over Canada last year. I have never seen such a ring on the top of the clouds before, but many reports of them below the clouds have been recorded. You see, a UFO will leave a gap in the clouds no matter what. Even when it's cloaked like it is here. Yes, the UFO is still there, and from its size it looks to be about a half a mile across.